It was here that I was.
Professor McGinty lives here. But he wouldn't let us in. He is an elusive character, always traveling around in time, but we managed to track him down after he had just returned from the Spanish Armada.
The Spanish had huge ships. We had tiny ickle baby ships. But this went in our favour. If a Spanish ship wanted to turn around, it took all day. They'd be there going, okay, we're gonna turn around. Here we go. Are we moving? Our ship could turn around all over the place. Hey, we're turning around. Oh, I feel sick. Also, we did weird things. We took a lot of our old ships. Yeah. Set fire to them. Eh? And pushed them towards the Spanish ships. The Spanish were sitting there in France, probably thinking, hey, the English ships are coming. They are on fire. You know, I think these English are a bit crazy in the head. But their ships are setting fire to our ships. I think we should run away. Run away! And they did. But the long way home, all the way around Scotland, down the Irish Sea, they lost most of their ships. And the English were amazed that we'd beaten the Spanish Armada.
Have you had an accident in the last 5,000 years that wasn't your fault?
Well, I was just standing here, and hordes of Normans came over that hill, rampaging as they went, and one of them shot me with this. Well, what a liberty, I can tell you.
If you've been shot throughout history, and it wasn't your fault, you could be eligible to claim compensation. Call now.
I couldn't go looting for weeks, but thanks to Claims Direct, I got 20 silver pieces for my life.
Well, my whole family were being ravaged by the plague, you see. Professor McGinty came along with something called aspirin. I felt a lot better. Of course, I still died, but I was quite glad, really, because it's quite stinky around here.
Yeah, well, I was sent to England in the pouring rain, but Professor McGinty gave me this thing called an umbrella. It made my life a lot more bearable, I can tell you. I was the envy of the regiment.
Can you tell us about your mobile museum?
Well, as you know, the main part of my job is to travel back in time and visit amazing historical places, introduce myself to amazing historical personalities. But when I return home, I love nothing more than visiting local schools and showing some of the primary school children some of the amazing artifacts I've found on my amazing journeys. Children love nothing more than to handle, to look at, to investigate, and even steal some of the amazing things I've brought back from the past. I'm sorry, I really must be going.
Some important assignment in time, perhaps?
No. I've got to set the video for EastEnders.
Professor McGinty is very humorous and makes me laugh.
Professor McGinty is a bit